Okay. Hi y'all, welcome to my channel. My name is VivaLaCourt. If you didn't know that, or my name is, you can call me Courtney, because that's really my name. If you didn't know that either, welcome back to my channel, y'all. Okay, so it's a new week, it's a new year. I know I haven't talked to y'all since the year started, and I'm sorry, but it's a new year. We back at it again. But yeah, y'all, so welcome to the week, welcome to the weekly vlog. We got some stuff to do this week. We're gonna have a real good productive week. We're gonna have a good week. Yeah, y'all, so welcome to my channel again, and let's go ahead and jump into this vlog.
So I'm at Walgreens about to get my vaccination. Not for what you think, it's not COVID. I'm getting a meningitis vaccination so I can go to college. I feel so adult. What the heck, I'm up here by myself waiting on a vaccination. Wait.
Yeah, I'm vaccinated, UNT, or whatever school I end up at. I'm vaccinated, like. But yeah, y'all, so I'm finna go home because I feel like if I stay out, I'm gonna spend more money. And I don't got no money to spend. Like, I don't wanna keep spending all my money. So I'm finna go to the house. I think I'm done being out and about for the day. But I am gonna be stabbing myself in the belly button, y'all. So my belly button ring closed. And so I gotta stab it back through because I'm not about to get it re-pierced. I'm finna make it do what it do. I'm just gonna stick that boy through and hopefully it goes through. But yeah, y'all, so let's get going.
Hi y'all, so I'm about to quit my job. I have to be at work in 25 minutes. I'm about to text my manager and tell her that I'm never coming back and bye. It's over, y'all. I am unemployed, not for long, y'all, not for long. Probably for like, I don't know, it's not gonna be for a very long time at all, because I need some money. I'm gonna be looking for jobs today, every day, until I get another one. I don't know, now I just wait.
What's today? Wednesday? Yeah, welcome to Wednesday. Welcome to a new day in the week. We got a lot on the docket for today. We got a lot of stuff to do. I look cuter right here. Okay, we got a lot of stuff we're doing today, and I'm bringing y'all on for everything. Boom, so get y'all shoes on, get your mask, because we suited and booty, we finna leave. Yep. He told me throw it back. Okay, y'all, so I'm back in the car. I'm gonna go to the house so I can take Marley to go to the restroom. But I just want to say, like, prioritize your mental health over, like, your job, right? Prioritize yourself, prioritize your mental health. And you're gonna be fine, girl. Ain't nothing to get a new job, okay? What's her name? Trish? Ain't nothing to be like Trish from Austin and Alley, okay? It ain't nothing to it but to. I'm sitting up here, like, trying to put this belly button ring in, and I realized I don't want to stab myself with this belly button ring anymore. Like, I don't want to just keep, you know, doing that. So I think I'm just gonna get it repierced. It only costs $1. So, like, I think I'm okay. So, I'm just gonna get it re-pierced, and I'll just take y'all along with me for that.
What y'all gonna do, y'all? I don't know how to draw a beard. So, this was hard.
Okay, y'all. So, this clip is from behind the scenes of my next video. It's about being the only black girl in office and, like, what the people there were saying to me, all the crazy stuff. And I had to dress up like one of the guys. So, that's what you're seeing. Yeah, watch out for that video.
Okay, hi y'all. All right, y'all, so today's Sunday. I'm finna get ready to go to my boyfriend's house. I was supposed to be there in 3 minutes, but obviously I'm not gonna be there in 3 minutes. However, we finna do this real fast. So first thing I'm finna do is my hair. I'm finna go ahead and put it in two little buns. I just washed and conditioned my hair. It's not stretched or nothing, Jesus. And it's just straight washed and conditioned.
Okay, y'all, so you want to start by parting your hair down the middle or parting it wherever you want your part to be, and then you want to separate one side of your hair so you can start with the other side. Right now I'm about to just go ahead and grease my scalp so we can keep it moisturized. We don't want no dry scalps around here. So yeah, and now I'm just taking my edge brush and my gel, my eco styler, and I'm just smoothing my hair down, smoothing my hair into a little tiny bun, y'all. So yep, just getting prepared to add the braiding hair to it.
Okay, y'all, so now you're about to go ahead and pull out your braiding hair or whatever hair you want to use. I'm using braiding hair because I feel like the texture will match better with my hair. So yeah, and you want to take a elastic band and attach that to your braiding hair, just like, you know, attach that to your braiding hair, and then you take the elastic band and you put it on your bun like it's a ponytail, and you start to wrap it around. And yeah, just keep watching and I'll show you how to do it. Okay, so right here I cut a piece off of the braiding hair. I did it so the bun wouldn't be like too big and look comical, but yeah, if the bun looks too big, just cut any pieces off. Okay, so now I'm just taking some pieces of hair that I cut off the braiding hair, and I'm taking some pencils and I'm just wrapping the hair around the pencils so I can dip them in some boiling water and get little curly pieces to add to my bun. Yeah, so.
Should I come through? Can I come kick? Can I come kick with you? 2 a.m. again and I'm thinking about. It's 2 a.m. and I'm stuck up thinking about the last time you were behind me. All in the mirror, I can see everything you will be doing. I can see everything looking at me like you love me. I know you don't love me. I never care long as I come first. You come on time, I reverse. You rewind, do it again. Stuck in time, do it again. All you ever say is come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. You don't ever come to me, hey. You don't ever come, why you never come? Will you ever come? Come and see me for once. Come and see me for once. Why you never come to me? I know it burns to be in love. I know it burns to be another one of your girls on the side like that. I know you're kind, how you lie like that. I know you're mine when you bite it like that. I know you're mine when you put it like that. Yes, you was right when you put it like that. I know now, I get the point. I hear you loud and clear all this time. I've been playing your side. I could've done better shit with my life, but no time on you. Got to move on, cause you got me fucked up. I am confused from this point on. Trust nobody, yeah. Out of my body, blowing my fuse, yeah. Devil, please cut me.